Baron Edouard Desjardins.
We've had some luck.
This might prove useful.
Thank you. What could I have told the Divine that you couldn't say yourself?
I thought she needed to see the chest hair for herself.
Say again?
I thought she needed to hear it from the horse's mouth, as it were. I also knew she would ask you to help us.
Help the Inquisition? Me?
A crazy thought, I know. Yet here you are.
Story here, and I don't know what it is. That bothers me more than it should.
We should look around.
Yeah.
heard that some people actually enjoy walking in the wilderness. They do it for fun. It's called hiking.
one way to solve the problem. Inquisition Council. You saved my people. We'd given them up for dead. Perhaps the stories are true.
Tell me about your people.
Simple people. Most have lost family. All have lost their homes. I found a few, helped them, found this cave for shelter. Word spread and more came. Even with the war over, some are afraid to leave. Where will they go?
There's a rumor circulating that you're of noble birth.
Oh, Clara, I told you not to pursue this. Pay that rumor no mind. I'm not noble, nor would I desire such.
You should have everything I've found on your parentage.
Thank you. This is best for everyone.
I need to be going.
I'll be here. Any news, Inquisitor?
The Freemen have been defeated.
They hurt so many of my people. Now it's finally over. Thank you. Perhaps with the Freemen gone, we can find a proper home. Argon's Lodge was always well situated. Inquisitor.
I need to be going.
Good day, then.
Will always be welcome here.